Can you really do a split? If a nigga roll his weed, is he gon' really take a hit? Baby girl, let me get you really lit up in this bitch. I'm the shit, and you know my niggas really getting rich. Count bands, no new friends, niggas talking all that shit. Put your bitch up in a trance.
Yo, what's up with the subscribers? I'm back again with another reaction. And today I got the Nicole Kirkland Inside Trey Songz choreography. You feel me? So if you're new to the channel, press that subscribe button and let the nigga inside. So let's get to it. I don't want to do too much talking. I'm trying to see what they about to do. Because, you know, these choreographies are always amazing. Like, it's hard not to watch these when there's so many beautiful women in these. So, let's get to it.
Hey, I just want all your pussy. Let me remind that pussy. You know it's mine, that pussy. Don't have to buy that pussy. Say sweet wine, that pussy. Thank you, thank you. Nah, I'm going down there. I got my fists in sticky places for the time, y'all. Got my head between your legs and wrap around there. When I reach your pretty beach, I never
tell you. You can tell they all good ass friends. Like, they're always in videos together. Especially her girlfriend. Her tattoos are to die for. Like, she looks so good. Nicole, you lucky. Nicole looks extra cute today. I don't know if it's the hair, the earrings, but she looks extra cute. Her girlfriend always bad. Shorty to the left, she always beautiful. She always in her videos. What up next? Okay, Abigail Brockman, what up? Got the little tattoos right here, okay. Ooh, shit. Abigail Brockman, you a good ass dancer. Let me tell you that now. Her moveset is just amazing. She likes to try them daredevil type of moves. Come. Three-piece combo, curly hair, who is you? There's something about curly hair, though. Shorty to the right, beautiful. Shorty in the back was already in the first one. I like how they all got the same color, everything, like they matching with it. Been back there, oh my goodness. Let a nigga inside. Let a nigga inside. Hey, you. She by herself with it? What's happening? Okay, you look like a Britney right now. That's what you remind me of, a Britney.
Yeah.
small booties matter too, y'all. She a beautiful little petite. Oh
my God.
I be recording too, like, hey, you hitting it, girl. I like you. I like you. No, she didn't just back up on. Who the one in the middle? Okay, one in the middle. You is something. Delightful. You remind me of Dinah Jane a little bit. Shorty to the right, you always in the videos. You know how I feel about your gorgeous self. Oh, but one in the middle, though. Call me Malcolm in the middle, then. Shit. Walk up there. God, shorty to the back. Oh my goodness. Everybody got gorgeous legs. We got three beautiful women. Two of the same flavors and one different flavor. Well, shit, put them in together and call it an Oreo. Yeah, she got the curls. You feel me? That was a video, y'all. Hope y'all enjoyed that. You feel me? It's the Wavy Boys. If not, you feel me? Press that subscribe button and let a nigga inside. You feel me? Simple.